War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Well, welcome back, I guess. I should say that. Well, this is a little different from what I usually have, if everyone's seen it. I did start a Fallout playthrough. I don't know if I intend to continue that playthrough because I have become bored. Because it is just so easy. No one can kill me. It's just so simple. So I decided it was time to do a survival playthrough. I played through a survival game. I made a character and all that stuff. I made it to level 63. I have lots of fun playing it still. It's still very hard. It's still very entertaining. So, yeah, I'm going to do that. I'm going to mainly base this off my other character. Well, look-wise. I don't know if spec-wise how I'm going to do this, but yeah, I might skip this. I don't know. Skip a couple of minutes ahead. Because I'm not very picky of how I like my characters. But if you feel like watching it, then go for it. Maybe about 3 minutes, 5 minutes. Okay, let's get started. Okay. I'm going to be male. I don't want female this time. Gouge and lip. He's an army man. Okay, let's see. Ooh, no, that's decreasing. No, that's decreasing. I'm stupid. Where is it? Gouge and lip, right? No, right. Oh, God. Let's lower that one. There we go, you can see it. Oh god, no. Lip gouge. Yeah, it's fine. War scars. Okay, we're done. Apply. Gotta remember to apply. Right? No. Oh god, I didn't hit accept. You know what? Alt scars, you can still seem kind of. Barely. Okay, let's go back. Body. He's very buff, but he's been out of the military a little bit. He's been slacking, but he has not gained a lot of weight. A little bit, though. He's still keeping to his regular routine, a little workout in the morning. God, he's not that skinny. But he is on the package. He's more on the chubbier side. There we go. Now, I don't know if I just made him buffier or what. What else is an extra? Is markings? No. I'm good on that. Face. Sculpt. I am not that picky. I hate when people are this picky. Facial hair. Only the essentials. I want him to have a beard. I have to see what is available. No. That is way too much for me. Maybe. Honest Abe? Nah. No. If I was able to grow facial hair, I'm gonna choose what I think would make me feel good about wearing full throttle. Maybe. Goatee? Maybe. No. No. Maybe. For him, no. No. Oh god, no. I can never. You look like a pedophile. No offense, anyone has this mustache, but still. To me, it just looks weird. Prospector. Not bad. Yeah, okay, I take that back. You won't look like a pedophile, but to me, it just looks off. And I would. No, not that. This. It'd look off for me to have it. Oh my god. That is just annoying. Small patch. Salt patch, I mean. Smooth operator. Oh my. Outdoorsman. Broken razor. You know what?
Mustache. Very cool.
She hates it. Oh, thanks a lot, wife, for the support. We're supposed to support each other. I would have said anything nice about you. Light grill. Oh god, what do I want? Hazel? Pale blue. English, please. Green. I've always wanted green eyes, but I have blue eyes. I like my eyes, but I think green looks far better. I don't have straight blue eyes or straight pale eyes. I don't know what I have. I'd have to look in the mirror. What the? Blue hazel. That's not bad. Steel. Is steel like a bluish color? I wonder. No. Oh shit, I'm gonna copyright, aren't I? Shit, fuck. You know what? I may not show this. Let's see. Alright, we'll probably get copyright. You know what? I'm going with green.
Hello, handsome.
Okay, don't get so high and mighty about yourself. Style. No, where is it?
Nice haircut.
No. Okay, we started here. I might have to cut pretty much all that out because I forgot that was playing and I might get copyright if I don't edit that out. So, there we go.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Where? Oh.
Thanks, Kazuwi.
Of course, sir.
Vault Deck.
Bunch of our old holotape recordings.
Oh, I've never even looked at that. That dialogue. I remember that. Yeah, let's see.
Good old USA.
Good old USA.
I'm so proud of her. Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
No. Giant metal hands near a baby. I trust it my whole life. Oh, though, but it's the future. Ah, hell. 20 years from now, we probably have that now. 20 years from now? I'd say 30. Oh, here it comes. Wait, give me 1 second. Good. Gotta make sure it's still on survival. Come on. I'm jumping in excitement. Screaming commie memes.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Yeah, he's creepy.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Step back. That's creepy when you just walk right up. Is he gonna be nice or is he gonna be a dick? He's gonna be nice.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
So it's taking care of my child, paying my bills, getting a good job. I'm pretty sure he's not having a stable job. So, yeah, there's a lot of things that are very important these days. Are urgent. Right now, la 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 la. Okay, let's go.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
He's nice.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time.
Please don't.
Time being a...
why are the subtitles coming up?
Precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sparkles. No space.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Yeah, that's real nice. Okay, let's do this.
Now I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Yeah, I was gonna be a dick, whatever. I'll do the name last. Okay, what is most important? He's not gonna be dumb. I can increase that. Agility, I need this. Be average at least. Charisma, average. Oh shit, that's great. Actually, you know what? I can increase this. And intelligence isn't important early on. So that's fine. Your overall mental is getting increased number. Yeah, that's fine for now. You know what? Put that to 5. No, I'll put it at 6. Luck. Strength. Strength's fine. I can increase that. I don't think there's any limitation to how many times you can take. Actually, no, there isn't. The hell am I talking about? This isn't the other Fallouts. Perception, all that stuff. Yes, this stuff needs to be raised through the goddamn roofs. Endurance, let's even that out. Strength, I can do it out for now. Okay, that's fine. Now I gotta think of a name real quick. Not John. Man, I'm trying to think of a good name. You know what? I hit the mic, damn it. Sorry. But I heard the pfft bump. Parker. Parker what? Parker. I'm trying to think of another stupid... Hey, you know what? You don't even see it. You know what? My last name's Asterius. We don't know it. Got it? My last name doesn't exist. I forget it in the wasteland. And I forget it at this moment. That makes no fucking sense, but I'm going with it.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
No.
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Okay, it is. I mean, it isn't.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Does he say the name?
Mr. Parker?
Yes!
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Oh, you know how good it feels? I thought that was the radio. You know how good it feels when the robot actually says your actual name? And yes, that is my actual name. First name, at least. You're special. Welcome here, Sean.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
You mean the most important man in your life? Him? Second, me first. I'm kidding. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. This reminds me of Fallout 3.
Hey, how's my little guy?
Why'd you close the door?
Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
What is like that answer?
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Oh, no. Here we go.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault.
Change your radio, Codsworth. I mean, Codsworth.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Bring the damn kid. Oh God, I'm turning this way too fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, hut.
On the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good
this
luck,
is,
ma'am.
It is T-45, isn't it?
You two, follow me. Come on.
Yeah, that's
T-45. What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
Pretty sure it is.
Now keep moving.
You know how tacky you look? I'm being a dick, aren't I?
In the center!
No, get up here. Oh god, I'm turning this way too fast.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my god!
Oh.
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Nope.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Thank you.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, no,
we'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
You wanna know what scares me about that scene where they're coming down? What if a ginormous stick came charging at you? That shit, that motherfucker could have stabbed you in the chest and you would have been out. Not out, but dead. Get the overseer.
What? What's going on?
Everyone's dead. That's creepy.
All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Male.
Female and over there. Take a suit. Yeah, just step over fine. To the table.
Well, you scare me with your comb over.
Looks good.
Take a vault suit, then head down the hall. You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
I hate you. Thank you.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything
Sir?
We had.
My mother and father down in D.C. God, honey.
How long do
it?
You think we'll be down here?
I know this is a difficult
time. We'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get
checking everyone off the list as they come in.
I wonder why you're telling me that.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely
does she go in?
Have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
No. Can I close it on her? No, that sucks.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
I don't trust you. Oop, Sean.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
I don't trust you. Just so we're clear. Holy shit, he did it that fast.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In
Well, he must be. He must be. Ooh, God. I'm not gonna touch that because I don't. No, I'm not fucking with that. She could still be alive. She was frozen immediately right after she got shot. She could still be alive. Give me. I'm gonna need it. Yeah, yeah, they're all dead. Is AP determined by, action points? I'm not action points, but, endurance? I think it is. Yeah, I gotta go this way. Bunch of big motherfucker. Pack of cigarettes. I don't need to read that. Die! Yeah, red roaches aren't tough.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Even survival, they're not deadly tough. I need this. Beer bottles I'm gonna need. Give me all this stuff. And there's nothing in there, I remember that. There's another one. Ah, you asshole. Okay, we should be good. Die! Oh, I missed. Though they do a lot more damage in survival than they do in vanilla game. Stims. Ammo. My first gun.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
They're dead. Evacuation tunnel. There we go. There's still stuff in here that I can grab. Oh, here. There's usually something in this. Yes. Bobby pins and some stims. I think that was a stim. I was paying attention. Bullets. Bullets. Pistol. Can't get that. Yet. Though it's pretty much a useless gun. You would say, if you ask me. You know what? I'm saving ammo. Three. Nope, messed it up. Die already. Damn. I'm almost already a level up. Hey, look how much damage they're doing to me. Die. And there's one that comes right there. Ow. Dick.
Is this all that's left?
Okay, yes that is. Okay. Gimme. And this thing is ammo. And more ammo. Yeah, then you're mysteriously open, that's great. Okay. I'll heal later, because that's the last of the enemies. Let's take the Pit Boy. Did I say Pit? I said Pit Boy. You know what I really wanted from this game? Different Pit Boys, like customizable. I mean, that would be great. I would have loved that. There we go. Oh my god, my legs are almost crippled. Or wait, what does that mean exactly? That's my head, that's my right arm, left arm. I think. No, that's right. Left. I'm stupid. I don't know what I'm doing. And legs. What does that mean? Is that overall health? I think that's overall health. And I'm not taking this stem because that's stupid right now. Let us open the store. I always like this, how they do this. It's a lot different. It's far better than how they normally open vault doors.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
I am. He is an ass. Oh, it is a jumpsuit, so makes sense. In the spears? No, I am great.
Enjoy your return to the surface.
Up and beyond or whatever.
Vault Tech.
Vault Tech. The Assaultron robot. I'm blind. I'm pretty sure you can see my frames. Oh god. That's ew. Whatever. Let's loot this place. I need these. That way. Cram's worth nothing to me. How much inventory space do I have? Oh god, not a lot. Yeah, that's to be expected because I didn't take anything. Switchblade. Oh, and I do not think I'm going to have a companion. I don't know. I'm still thinking about that. Companions can be useful, but they are affected by survival mode. They get less carry weight. Yeah, I think they go down a little easier too. Sanctuary, here we come. And we're not going to Codsworth first. Codsworth. We need to heal. And the one way to do that is cook. And that is right here. Oh, I forgot about him. No, get out. No. I forgot all about that. Die, vermin. Now we can do this, and I will probably level up from this. There we go. My first level up of the game. And now I can heal as well. Oh no, that's right. When you level up, you gain health. I have a full amount of health. Now, I will tell you right now, I will not be a melee character because that sounds stupid to me. I don't want lockpick yet. I can get that in my next rank. But for right now, this, not that. Sneak. Ooh, That's useful as well, but not as useful. Yeah, I want this character to be stealthy. Okay, now let's loot this place. There's not much here, though. Bobby pins. And there's an advanced safe. Yes, there is. Okay, let's, I think I can do it from here. Yep. Let's go. I just wanna store stuff. I'll talk to him in a second. But there's some stuff I gotta clear out first. Go home. I'm gonna keep one. Can't remember if there's any of it though. I think there is actually. In that one. I think there's things. Yeah. Rat roaches. I just think I need my gun. My melee weapon. Is this two? Yes, it is. Yeah, lock back in. There we go.
Got it.
Red bandana. Totally worth it. Let's go clear out the other places. Now these are blood bugs. Not blood bugs, but what do you call them? Botflies. And I am not getting close to these things. Because they do a hell of a ton of damage. Sneak attack all the way. Go away. Yeah. Oh, saw me. Oh, lucky shot there. That was lucky. And I want to use less ammo as possible. I know there's one more. Got him. Coca-Cola. Oh, give me that milk bottle. A toaster. That's right, I gotta empty off my junk. I don't need for it if it's in my inventory. That doesn't help me. There is a save. Why is there two separate big beds? Whatever. Some ammo for... Do I get a pipe? Yes, I do. I get a pipe pistol. So pretty much everything is weight now, so that's kind of bad. More bobby pins. Okay. I'm probably just going to clear this last house out, and then we'll be done. Back up. Luck be on my side. Oh yes, luck is on my side. I've not gotten hurt. Oh, what? Oh, now I'm tired. One shot, one kill. think there's a pipe pistol. And picking up weapons gives you some small amount of ammo. Oh god, don't get stuck there. I gotta build a bed. Yep, now there's restrictions. This is gonna be fun. Watch me get a I'm able to activate. I didn't know I was able to activate the TV. I'm pretty sure. Here we go. No, great. First lockpick broke. I cannot speak English today.
Sweet.
Yeah, all of it. All of it's useful. Okay, let's destroy these houses real quick. What? Did I kick that? Okay, let's... No, oh, there's this place too. This will be my home. The old one's destroyed and ugly. This will be my new abode. None shall trespass. Except everyone that wants to sleep. They'll just bug me. And I'm gonna be lazy about it. Maybe later I'll build a better shack. But for now, this one will. Survive. Or suffice. Do I already get it? I do get it. Okay, so this comes automatic. This comes with the Vault-Tec DLC. You know what? I'm gonna sleep on this floor. It's what's more, you know what? Let's sleep right under the stairs. This comes with the Vault-Tec DLC. Nicer beds. And you can't get sick when sleeping in these, so that's great. Okay, let me sleep. I'll sleep 24 hours. It is now something, but I'm well rested. But now I am hungry and thirsty. So before we end this video, let me build one of these. I knew I had enough for this. Let's put you right here. So let's get something to drink. We're already started. And lastly, let's get something to eat. Go away, message. I don't know. I want to make sure I don't eat too much. You're annoying me. There we go. Properly fed. Ah, now we have the Stardust. We have started our mission. Not our mission. Our adventure. Into the Commonwealth. Yeah, the Commonwealth. That's not what I wanted. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be magnificent. And the last thing I want to say is have a great day. I hope you liked the video, and goodbye.